this is aluminium.
Aluminium.
All metal was
common.
Yes. Okay. This is gap here. If I'm going to keep it here, it's not going to pass. Yeah, because of this gap. What's the difference between this and this? Only gap. Why not flying out this? Why is flying out? Yes, okay, this gap is top one. No gap, you gap, not going out.
Maybe you know about Mario.
Like, it can't push it all the way. Like, the magnetic field, like, pushes outward, and that's why it went up. But if there's a gap, then maybe it goes through the gap instead.
Yes, that makes sense. Okay. You know, in order to throw what we need, force, yes? We need some force in order to throw it up. It provides force. You know, the magnetic field. Magnetic field due to current. And, you know, that once you send the current here, it's going to be magnet. This substance is going to be magnet. And once this magnet and current going over here, you know, here it is no current flowing because of this gap. But here, current going around it, and once the current flow here, this produce magnet also. This magnet and this magnet repair to each other, therefore this magnet is going to go up. Lots of theory behind it.
Can you throw it again? I want to see it go again. It just goes so quick. Thank you.
Oh my God.
This is very common demo. If you type in Google flying ring, you can see lots of demo online also. And you know that I don't have this. You know, I didn't have time. And I wanted to make one coil here and one light bulb here. If you keep coil and light bulb here, light bulb going to form one. Because current going to flow here.
Okay.
The light bulb going to form one.
To show that there's, because the kids would see it's not plugged in. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Even more fundamental things is energy. Energy, we cannot create energy, we cannot destroy energy. Energy only can transform from one kind of energy to another. This is exactly this. Energy transform. From here to there, energy is just energy. This is okay. This is very fundamental.